The scenery's changing, and it warms my soul. I'm 200 miles down and a long way yet to go.
So around 1993, a friend and I went to the Bare Chest Calendar event, and he wanted to enter that year. And it was the very last contest for 93, and so he decided in 94 he'd come back. And unfortunately, my friend got sick and died shortly after the 94 season started. So it was sort of completing a little bit of a circle there for in my life.
So let's start over.
Because the AIDS epidemic is not over, and it is no longer, AIDS is no longer the cure or the disease du jour, and the funds are drying up from the government, and AIDS Emergency Fund and Positive Resource Center are desperate for money, as are their clients. The face of the client that we serve has changed. The underserved population is very poor, and they just don't get the care that they need.
And I rediscover that color in your eyes, and it's gold and it's bronze. And the moonlight will get the candles going. With the recitations of the parish poets popping on tour.